Now we'll see it drop down again. The power for the hydraulic ram comes from an auxiliary pack mounted on the subframe of the chassis, which is complete with its own hydraulic pump and battery supply.